First half, we not play very bad football, but very good football. We created lots of chances, but the problem is the same. There's no strikers who can score, and that means you get a big problem. And they score one goal. Yeah, and the second half you will try to more pressure on the forward so that you can score one goal. But it was not good. Yes, if you have no strikers, you cannot score. This everybody knows it. Every team have same problem if you have that. And only what we have to find the solution, what we can do best and how we can play best. But today I was not so sad how we play football. We play very good football, but only problem is the last pass, so good decision, the last decision what we have to give, that's all the time wrong.